The 30K Classic is underway. And with two Norwegians on the front row in Feng and Ersberg, can they lead them out? Into the stadium they come as they reach the halfway point of their first full lap. They'll go out onto the blue section of the course once they've come through here.
Well, that's an interesting view there, isn't it? The two Swedes and three Norwegians. Now we see Nilsson in front, Jürgen second, Kalle third, and there's Heidi Feng and number one. Now we look at number 17, that's Ebba Andersen, another of the Swedes. So they're all there, the Norwegians and the Swedes. They're all going straight through, all the leaders.
Kalle and Bjoergen have spent a fair bit of time over the last decade or so chasing each other around cross-country courses.
Now our three leaders, and they come from Norway and Sweden and Finland.
The field is starting to stretch.
Wow, look at this.
What's happened here? She has just taken off. Bjoergen. This is stunning.
The others are skiing at their best. And we've got the names that are there. They are Olympic champions. They are world champions. And she is just extending this. 19 kilometers to go.
Well,
and she split them up dramatically. Wow. Solo run, do you think? Solo race with Bjoergen in front.
Can she break the race right here? So in the chasing group, we've got Kalle of Sweden. And the Austrian, Stadlaba.
Oh, watch this, just watch. Wow.
Here she comes, Marit Bjoergen. And the finest winter Olympian on the planet in terms of medals won. She is cruising down towards her 15th Olympic medal and her 8th gold. And there's a smile creasing the face of the great Norwegian as a big roar goes up for her. This is how she loves to win. Dominant. She has blown the field away. A small rise, a turn to the left, a touch of downhill, and then coming home in the sunshine in front of a most appreciative crowd. And it's all smiles all the way. Marit Bjoergen wants the Norwegian flag. She's got it. And can just push away home with one stock. What a performer, what an athlete, what a champion. She cannot believe how her career has gone and how this race has unfolded in her favor. The 30K goes to Marit Bjoergen of Norway. And there stands the greatest Winter Olympian, the most decorated, 8 gold medals now, 15 medals in all.